Deer tracks over here.
Yeah.
Always a good sign when you see animal tracks.
Yeah.
Yes, we'll see if we can find a little place to cut up in the woods. If we can do any better. There's a little opening down here. Here's a little opening. Let's just see if we can ease up in the woods here and see if we can get better at finding some tracks. Step.
And guys, this right here is poison ivy, so this will be what I'm itching with.
In the old shows we always see, they got some kind of little Bigfoot call, so let's see if we can make anything happen here.
Woo! Woo!
Here it is.
There's something out there. Kind of ease towards it a little bit.
Troop out!
Stay close to the road. See if you have to get out too. Keep your eyes out, Kevin. You're just kind of clam back and forth. See if something. And it's dogs. Those guys saw us coming out here playing tricks on them. So I think it's funny. A bunch of animal tracks, though. There's a bunch of deer tracks still. Give them a holler.
Alright.
Well, watch out for that mother with them deer tracks on.
There it is.
Deer something.
There it is.
Oh, come on, Will. Come on.
Okay.
Come here, come on. Okay.
What?
You see it moving?
Yeah. There he is.
What is it? You see it?
Yeah, I see him.
See it, Kelly? You get it. There you go. You see him? Come over here. Come over here. Come over here. Look right out that way. Something right out there moving. Oh, yeah. Sorry.
Attend that, Uncle Joe.
Come on here. Now be careful.
Right up this clearing. See him? Right there.
Yeah, I see him.
Be careful. Where's it going? Try to ease up a little bit, see if we can get a little bit closer. Be real careful. Except for that mud hole. I think maybe you've been bathing down here.
Yeah, I see him.
Where'd he go?
I don't know.
Where's he at, Will?
There he is.
Oh, there he is. Oh. Come here, too. You're a lot scary, huh? Where'd it go?
Get him.
Can't peek yet. Still see him.
I thought those guys were playing tricks on us.
Will, where'd he go?
There he goes.
They're out.
He broke off a tree branch. Oh. Can you feel it?
Yeah.
Back out. Oh, he sounds loud.
There's a man. Come on.
Somebody's coming. What is it? What is it?
It's him. Those are bad people are coming. Come on, we gotta help him.
No, right here.
Yeah. He might be getting
hurt. Oh, what's going on? Let me have him. Will. Will. Will.
Yeah, we saw it.
Y'all scared us. We were watching it, and then y'all didn't run after. We didn't know if you had guns or what. We got scared. Whew. Is it gone?
I heard the sign. I seen him, and I heard the sign. I thought it was you guys. Hey, how y'all left off? How you doing? My name D. How you doing? My name is William. Now you call me ugly. Oh yeah. And that's my dad. Hey, is it dad? How you doing? Y'all, hey, yeah, y'all scared us. Yeah, fell out. Well, after y'all left us on the bank there, we saw this is my friend Kmart. Hey, Kayla. Hey, how you doing? Yeah, well, I'm.
He was real big. Real big. Yeah. You just scared him away. We're not having guns. Well, he don't know that though. He wild. I was scared. I was scared myself. Yeah, I was scared that way. We thought you guys were playing the prank on him. I mean, y'all did walk by. We started hearing noise. Ain't no what happened. We looked and looked. And we saw him there. Just like, oh man, he was big.
I heard the trees breaking there first. I heard that loud scream.
I know. Well, I know he's still out there. We thought it was y'all because I just told him. No, we were down made the noise. Well, no, we were trying to run him off. But he turned around. I got scared. I got scared. That's the first thing. That's more him or them, huh? Yeah. I ain't gonna say I ain't no head Bigfoot's missing. I can't run up in the dude. I'm finna get out of him. Me too. We're here to the truck. We, that's why we were running him. We saw y'all. I realized it was you sitting over here. We might need to call the police or something. I think so. He can hurt somebody. No, he doesn't. You don't think so? He just, he's a good guy. No, you cannot kill him. I ain't gonna kill him. I ain't gonna kill him. All right, well, come on. Let's all get right here together. That way we're good protected. We're safer. Yeah. More numbers.
Just keep an eye out, Will. Let's make sure we don't see him again. Thank you all for helping. Yeah, anytime, anytime. Call y'all back next time I see him. But I'll make a shout. Go ahead. He's gone now. They didn't scare him off.
Maybe we come back next time. We'll have bring us a little bit of help. I don't know if I'm too old to be running like this.